to me.
I love these beautiful ladies too.